Welcome to Rick Snyder's Washington on YouTube, where you get the whole story. So please like, share, subscribe, and even comment. Washington football team reached 6-6 after its fourth straight win, beating Las Vegas 17-15. And you know, it's a little bit of everything in this. I think the biggest difference from a month, 6 weeks ago that we saw here, end of the game, Hail Mary pass. Remember that Hail Mary a few weeks ago thrown against them? Nobody in Washington even jumped up to get. And this one, they're all out because they know they can win. But a month ago, 6 weeks ago, they're flat. Today, they're rising up. Now, they got a couple breaks in this game because, you know, as much as everybody perceives Washington as the stepchild of the NFL, let me just tell you, the Raiders are below them on the pecking order. So if somebody's, you know, sometimes they think people are cheating against Washington, well, they ain't helping Las Vegas Raiders any either. So, you know, a couple of those calls went their way. I mean, they got to go for you at some point. You know, it's been tough for this team a lot of years ago. We had some. And I just think a lot of guys have shown that they're ballers. You know, look, Logan Thomas came back, made a touchdown. That was what they were so missing in the red zone in recent weeks. And he made that play. Was later hurt. We'll see Monday, maybe really more Wednesday, what that's like for him. You know, guys came back. You know, Curtis Samuel came back. Unfortunately, the limited part they used him didn't really have a chance for success in those plays. But you see this guy coming back. Heineke throws a terrible pick. I mean, yeah, he got bumped on the throw and all that, but it was a bad decision. But he comes right back and wins this game. You even get a baller, a guy just walked in the door a few days ago and joked that players were saying hello to him on the sideline later, who hits a field goal and wins the game. Ballers. Ballers are what makes teams, not stats. I always say that all the time, but it's so true. And what you're seeing now is this team is better as a sum of a total than individual parts at times. And that's why they may make the playoffs. I'm Rick Snyder for Rick Snyder's Washington. Thanks for coming. I'll see you again soon.